Students at two schools will try to cope with the fact that two North Texas teachers won't be in the classroom. A car crash killed the choir director for Granbury High School and a music teacher at Hoover Elementary School in Azle. Jeremy Bowen and Ashley Morrison died yesterday morning. Investigators don't know what caused the crash.